Okay, so I'm going to share the story of when I went to go see a movie. My sister Isabella and my little sister Sophia. It was one of the first movie, like, cinema memories I have, and I was about 6 years old, 2003. And she took us to go see a movie called The Triplets of Belleville in Canal Place downtown. And I remember it being so foreign and strange. I was from the suburbs and I'd never seen really anything like a fancy, fancy movie theater like Canal Place. But we went and we sat down and we watched this French movie. I had no idea what was going on.